Hi guys, this is Edwin and today I will give you a demo on these guitar picks. So these are Tusq guitar picks made by GraphTech Guitar Labs in Canada. So they have three options to choose from. So this one is the white one. So they call this is a bright tone guitar picks. And the other one, the next one is the vintage cream, so they call this a warm pick, and this one is the gray color, so they call this a deep tone guitar pick. Okay, so first I will try to do a drop test to let you hear the sound of the picks when it is being dropped. Okay, now I will drop this picks on the table one by one. So first the white one. So try again. Then the vintage cream. Then the gray. Try again. Then cream. Okay, so you hear the sound difference between the three. So I think the white and the cream is a little bit similar, but this one is completely different. But if you hear closely, this white is brighter. Okay, so let's hear the guitar playing. Okay, now I will use the guitar, using the Tusq picks. So, but I will not tell you which one I will be using. But later on in the video, then I will reveal which one I use for the one that I use for playing. So I will just say pick number one, pick number two, and pick number three. Okay. Okay, so I will use pick number one. So pick number two. Pick number three. Okay, back to pick number one. Pick number two. Pick number three. Okay, so some is strumming, so pick number one. Pick number two. number 3. Okay, pick number 1, strumming on the higher fret. Number 2. And then pick number 3. Okay, so that's it. So I will now reveal the picks that I use while playing it. So pick number 1 is the white one. Pick number 2 is the gray. Lastly, pick number 3, the cream. Okay, so that's it. Let me know in the comment section which one do you prefer most. So by the way, they have also other shape like a double angle, a bi-angle shape, and also the standard size. So this one is quite small, the teardrop shape. Okay, I also put the link in the video description where you can purchase these guitar picks. So again, please hit like and subscribe to my channel. And thank you for watching. This is Edwin-E.